Yeah, so that's just, see how it says owner up here?
Really, I see my role as trying to help people come to terms with their issues with technology and trying to solve problems that maybe they didn't know they had yet. I ended up coming to the Vail School District in 2009 as a band director and also a technology teacher. That role reignited my love for technology that I had at a younger age. I think it's a critical role in the district, in the community. It's really important for our students to be using state-of-the-art technology, just getting them comfortable with different, you know, ways of using technology, but also more conceptual things instead of focusing on a specific piece of technology. Code HS is really neat because every kid at the school gets exposed to computer science. Every kid goes through technology one quarter through the year. The program really touches every single student. So we have amazing students like Lexi, who maybe never would have went into coding, but realizes she's really good at it.
Code HS actually helped me like find a start for what I want to do. Without like coding and stuff, I don't think I'd be anywhere. Because with technology, it's in everything now.
It's been a great program. If you can find even just a few kids here and there that realize they're good at something that they never would have tried otherwise, then I think it's a success.
I first met Mark Breen when we were younger teachers. It was 2009 and we were opening a new middle school in the Vail School District called Rincon Vista Middle School. The impact that he's made on our district and on our community really cannot be measured. Watching Mark grow from a classroom teacher to where he is now within our district has been inspirational. He sets the tone for the fact that hard work and dedication and perseverance and just being a really nice, supportive person who puts kids first, that if you do all of those things, that you're going to be successful.
So I think really my background in performing music has helped me with those team building things. It's helped me think creatively. Really now I look at my role as sort of being the orchestra director of the things that I'm working with. When you look at a good orchestra director, they're just making sure everyone's playing together, playing in tune, and creating this harmonious environment. If I could just kind of press one more point, it's just focus on people, focus on relationships, do the hard work of getting along, and if everyone's on board and you get in sync together and we find what's true and we move forward with what's best for the organization, as long as you're doing all those things and focusing on relationships, then the rest of it kind of takes care of itself.
Thanks.